half earlier, I was on a plane to China. I was on my way to see Techno. He was at the military hospital in Guangzhou, waiting for a new liver. Techno's father sent me with two clear instructions. One, gotta get Techno to stop drinking, at least long enough to receive a liver transplant. Two, get him back home to Vancouver. Get Techno to stop drinking, that's not gonna be easy. Cause that's what Techno really liked to do, is drink and smoke and fight. He was in no condition to fight. He was sick. He was really sick. He was crippled from a car accident when he was 17. But that's not how he lost his big toe. He lost that in a motorbike accident. Yeah, he was broken, all right. What was he fighting for? What was he still doing in China?